Hello and welcome back. This video will demonstrate how to get started with JFlash and show how to program an MCU internal flash. So what is JFlash? JFlash is the Windows application that in conjunction with Segra's JLink and Flasher models simplifies all your production grade MCU flash programming requirements. First, let's see how to get up and running with JFlash. The JFlash software is part of the JLink software bundle and can be freely downloaded from the Segra page here. Once installed, simply launch by double-clicking the JFlash executable shortcut. So how do I program the internal flash? JFlash comes with a range of verified projects or templates for various target MCUs that will get you programming fast. Note that you will need a suitably licensed JLink or Flasher for this. My target example today is a Cortex-M STM32F with 1 MB of internal flash. The target board is connected via USB to my JLink and powered up. There. Now we have the correct target selected, JFlash will adjust settings for the debug interface, in this case SWD, adjust the speed, and the flash and sector information for this particular device. Nice, really easy. Next, the target application code needs to be loaded. Let's do that. Open the data file, binary, hex, and Motorola S-Record data formats can be loaded. Okay, let's program the device. The project window and the log will give you more information on the target setup and programming speed and results. There we go. That was fast. Programming a file of just over 1 MB took less than 4 seconds to complete. There are numerous other cool JFlash features. In the next few videos, we will look at some of these: serial numbering, patch features, and using batch files. Thanks for watching.